Yeah, hello. So here we are on election day 2016, and we have